I'm Anna. I'm the new Saturday for What Teenagers. So yeah, about me. I like music, of course. Who doesn't? You're weird if you do. My favorite band is Panic at the Disco. If you haven't heard of them, you should listen to them, because they're amazing. I'm an artist, you know? If you describe me like that. I like doing art stuff. Like this. And like this. It's unfinished, but it looks okay. What else? Oh, I like unicorns. I like going places like San Francisco, LA. If I could, I would like travel like everywhere. Oh, yeah. I'm from California. That's what I forgot to say. California is pretty cool. I've been to other places too. Like, I've been to Nevada because I went to Las Vegas a couple of times. And I've been to Arizona, New Mexico, and Texas. And I've also been to Mexico too. Like, the only places I've been. I want to go to New York. I want to see what New York is like. It's probably cool. I just wanted to see what it was like to do a collab channel. That's why I'm doing this. Cause I have my own channel. The username is Caricature Waves 48. I'll leave the link to my channel in the description box, and you can watch my other videos. And yeah, I like a lot of different shows. It depends though, like I'll watch basically anything. I like watching funny stuff though, like The 70s Show or Scrubs. Doctor Who's pretty funny. What else? Friends. You know, stuff like that. I like basically all kinds of music. It's just mostly rock, like, or alternative rock, like Panic at the Disco, or like almost hardcore, like Drowning Pool or Slipknot, or like Linkin Park. I like all the things. I like all kinds of music. Like, I like Lady Gaga. I like Tegan and Sarah. Another thing I like, I'm not much of a reader, but it depends on what it is, because I'm very picky about what I read. Like, I love Wicked, like, I love this. It was a really good book, and I love that it's, a Broadway musical. I've always wanted to see it. Like, I wish I could see it with the original cast, with Idina Menzel and Christian Chenoweth, because that would be really cool, but no. They're not doing the original cast anymore. And that's part of the reason why I like Glee, because it's like musical kind of ish, you know. I've always loved like musicals. Like, I love, one of my favorite musicals is Rocky Horror Picture Show. And I love it. I have it like on DVD and I watch it like all the time. What else? I love Grease. Of course, again, I would love to see Wicked. That's all I can think of right now. I don't know, I just mostly like, I wish I was better at painting. Like, I would paint more often. I haven't really had time, but, I don't know. What else can I show you that's good? Like, I like realism a lot. Like, realism is really cool. It's my favorite type of art. And abstract is pretty cool too, but I try to draw realism. Here's a tree that I drew. I thought it was pretty good. Like, I'm still trying, you know. And I just like to draw a lot of stuff. Like, if you're an artist, we would get along so well. Hey Rosie, this is for you, since I know you miss him so much. This is Moy saying hi. Do that DFTBA thingy. No, you have to say it too.
DFTBA.
Like you used to do your videos.
DFTBA.
Dork.